Falcon, I have been in Borderlands 1, we're doing a DLC.
It was a dark and stormy night. Sheesh. On a distant corner of Pandora, where few men dare to tread. With the journey to find the elusive vault behind them, our fearless adventurers set off into the trees of...
What's a tree?
Oh, for the angel's sake. It's a plant that grows out of the ground really tall.
Like this?
No more interruptions. So, they set out into the trees of Jacob's Cove, a land very much ravaged and forgotten by time. It was here that the scientist Dr. Nate, who is totally not Dr. Zed from the last story at all, tried to help all of mankind, but ultimately caused very bad shit.
That's a swear!
Dude made zombies, okay? You're not the police of me. Pay attention. Okay, so some bad crap was happening, and it got really spooky, and this is when our story begins.
Is any of this going to be true?
Yes. Probably a lot of it. You're adopted.
Oh. Oh, that was sad, just assaulting a kid like that. Hey, that, another patch up.
Greetings, misinformed zombie fodder. I am not affiliated with the Jacobs Corporation, but they've hacked me to tell people like you that they would appreciate some assistance with the overwhelming situation with the living impaired. I should warn you, though, that they'll suck your brain out of your cranial cavity like a crappuccino if you get too close. If you'd still like to help, I suggest you turn on the town's defenses. Otherwise, crappuccino. Toodles!
Okay, that, why am I trying to keep doing that for something? Oh, what the hell? Stupid zombies. Come on, how many are there?
Feel it.
Harder.
What? Ain't like that?
Oh. can't collect the zombie heads. Oh, there's creepy as well, zombies here. Oh yeah, well, because this, what is this, Resident Evil? Damn, I didn't know why I said that would help me a bit more funnier. Attacking me.
Grrrr.
I'd wait for you. Great.
Really too bad that another poor adventurer is going to be zombie food.
What?
And... Oh, you know the drill. So long, fearless traveler. Enjoy your stay at Jacob's Cove.
Okay, I've got to see Dr. Nye. No, he's not even dead. He's all the way over there. Thank you.